$118 million, the combined auction price of two of the world's most precious gems. The Pink Star made a record $83 million, including commission fees, $22 million more than expected. The flawless diamond weighs 59.6 carats and took 2 years to cut and polish. The Pink Star was cut and polished from a 132.5-carat rough diamond mined by De Beers somewhere in Africa in 1999. It was first sold in 2007 and the seller wished to remain anonymous.
Amongst the rarest of all stars, and they're finally, I think, reaching the levels where